Nice lap.
See that? That crack in the sea floor.
Yeah.
That was taken 15 minutes ago.
15 minutes?
Yeah. Which means...
Well, we need to tell the doctor.
We need to be sure before we do anything drastic.
Well, how can we be sure?
Come with me, I have an idea.
The hell was that?
No idea.
Careful, Ramsey destroyed the door.
Those wearing things must be strong.
Super strong. Now, where's all the info you got from that other fella?
Wilson?
Yeah, him.
I think Allison used to store it in that cabinet there.
There, all the files on Wilson Chapel. Got it.
Awesome. Let's go.
Joan, behind you!
Please, help me.
What do you want?
I can't kill again.
What was that?
It's the Wirrn. They are rising. They are here. Wirrn!
To go into the water.
We need to find out what's going on with our own eyes.
And getting in the water with the Wirrn is the way to do that.
Well, unfortunately, yeah.
All right, but if I die, I'm going to be very mad.
Understandable. Come, we need to get into the suits. Hurry up, Patrick. We need to get this done as soon as possible.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Come on, into the TARDIS.
What do you mean? What's a TARDIS?
It's that box.
That box there, that blue one. My God, but it was a box.
Before you start and waste time, yes, it is bigger on the inside than it is on the outside. The result of my people engineering dimensions.
Small people, are you?
Alien, yes. Now come on, stop making small talk. Help me at the console. I need to find details on the psychic scanner.
Ramsey, is that really you?
Joan, help me.
How can we help you?
Joan, don't. Remember what he did to Allison.
Oh, yeah. Right. Allison.
Allison. I killed Allison.
You did. You're out of control, Ramsey. We need you to let us past.
But I can't. The Wirrn, they're coming. They're hungry. They need more. They want more.
More what?
Wirrn. They need more Wirrn.
What does that mean?
I think it means that the Wirrn are planning to use the rest of us as incubators for their larvae. Is that right?
The Wirrn shall become hollow once more. They must protect her.
Protect who?
Protect her. Protect her. We must protect the Queen.
Right then, where's the helmet?
Over there, on that wall.
Got it. Putting it on now. And now what do I do?
Press the green button on your wrist gauntlet.
What does that do?
Connect your helmet to the oxygen tank.
Oh, yeah. That would be kind of helpful.
Done?
Done.
Excellent. Let's go. No time to waste. Come on, Patrick. Let's go.
Are you sure it's safe?
I honestly have no idea. Let's go.
Well, that's reassuring.
Your comms on?
Pretty sure.
Good. See you in there.
Laura. God damn it! Why do people always just drop themselves into dangerous situations? Sometimes literally. Alright. No time like the present.
Dude, turn on your flashlight.
Oh, right. Whoa. Goes on for miles.
More than that. We're at the bottom of the ocean, Patrick.
Yeah, of course.
Come, shine your light down at the bottom of the ocean.
Alright, let me move to you. Where are you?
Look to your left.
Okay, found you.
Come over here.
Give me a second. Wait a minute.
What?
What's that behind you?
What's what behind me?
That movement, like something in the dark.
I don't know what you're talking about. Come on, Patrick. We need to
Look out!
Was that a...
I think it was.
Quick! Look down! Look down!
There we go. I can see it. There's a nest.
Oh no.
You see it too?
Yes. Yes, I do.
The nest's broken.
The one on free.
Paul, do we have everything we need from the kitchen? Start on personal belongings. We need to... Paul. Look out the window.
What are those things?
I think they're...
The Wirrn. The Wirrn have emerged from their nest and they're beginning to swarm the rig.
Why? What do they want?
No idea, but whatever it is, it can't be good.
They're still off on the task you assigned them.
This shouldn't have taken them this long to do. Where's your security systems?
Over on that wall, why's that?
I need to check the camera feeds to find out where everyone is. There we go. Gabriel, what can you see?
Nothing much. The archaeology lab is empty.
That must mean that Patrick and Laura are on their way back. Excellent.
No. Oh no.
What?
Look, the entrance port.
The what?
We use it to drop new technology into the ocean. Two suits are missing.
One for each of them.
Now, hang on. Are you telling me that they're in the ocean?
It seems so.
We need to get them out.
Good. Gabriel, go with Elizabeth. Make sure that Patrick and Laura successfully return to the station.
Will do.
Now, where's Phoebe and Joan? The medbay is empty.
There. A couple of corridors away.
Excellent news, and they've got the files.
They're not alone either.
Excuse me?
A shadow behind them. It's...
Ramsey.
Oh, no. Oh no, oh God no.
Hey Doctor.
Phoebe, Joan, look out, Ramsey's right behind you.
It's okay, we know. He wants to help.
Excuse me?
I have offered my services, Doctor. I have information from the Wirrn Hive Mind, I can help you escape.
Ramsey, my lad, is that you?
It's me, Dad. I'm sorry for the mistakes I've made.
It's okay.
What do the Wirrn want, Ramsey?
They want to use you as incubators, sprout new larvae, like they did to me.
Oh, I see. Well, that does make sense. The Wirrn have been trapped in the nest for centuries. They'll be growing old, and they will need newer forms, newer soldiers.
Soldiers? To do what?
This planet will become Wirrn world. The Queen has demanded it.
The Queen?
Doctor, he says the Queen is coming, that she's going to ascend from the nest. Very soon.
Well, yes, of course she is. If she wants to reign over the world, she needs to choose the perfect spot for her throne.
She is coming. You need to get out.
Not without everyone. Not without my friends.
Your friends are lost. They will become Wirrn. They all will become Wirrn.
Phoebe!
Doctor, help!
Are you okay?
Yeah.
I'm fine. What happened?
I'm sorry, my son. I'm so sorry.
You did the right thing, Dad. I love you.
There they are, Gabriel. Help them out.
On it. Yeah, take my hand.
Cheers, man. What are you doing?
I'm entering in the access codes to shut off the entrance points. The Wirrn are swarming out there. Lucky you two weren't snatched.
We nearly were. It was crazy down there.
Here, Laura, take my hand.
Thanks.
Elizabeth, it's in here! Shoot it! Shoot it! Shoot it!
Quick, give me the gun that you keep locking the entrance. We can't let them in.
All right, here you go.
Where's Laura?
I don't know. She fell back into the water. There it is! Get it!
Got the code! Where's Laura?
No idea.
Just close it!
Not without Laura. We can't leave her behind.
If we don't, those things are going to kill us all. Come on, man!
All right, do it. Do it.
3, 5, C, 2, 17, J.
Access code granted. Door locked.
Laura.
Come on, we need to get back to the doctor room then. Hopefully he's found Phoebe and Joan too.
What do you mean? Was she lost?
You okay?
Sorry, what?
You okay? You seem really spooked.
Well, I was just attacked by a giant bug man.
True. Do you think we're going to die?
What?
Sorry, yeah, pretty grim outlook, I guess. But I'm just, you know, I'm new. First year on the job, I haven't even had a proper girlfriend yet. I don't want to die.
We'll get out of this. I promise.
You really think so?
I trust the doctor. And he knows what he's doing, I think. He'll make sure we get out alive. No one else is going to die today. Here. Take my hand.
Okay.
Phoebe. Oh, it's good to see you.
You too. Why are you wet?
It's a long story.
Did you go in the ocean?
maybe.
What happened here?
Ramsey wanted to help, but the hive mind of the Wirrn and the control of their queen, it got too much for him and he tried to attack Phoebe. Well, and then...
Paul.
He did the right thing. But sometimes the right thing isn't the best thing, personally.
Too true. What are you doing?
With permission from Paul, I've been developing a small mental chip that will plug into Ramsey's Wirrn consciousness and upload it into the hard drive of the rig.
What will that do?
It will draw the Wirrn here.
Why on earth do you want to do that?
Because it's either that, or they head to the surface.
Yeah, no, that's true.
But what happens once they're here?
The rig will be set to detonate. The Wirrn will be taken out into the explosion, and their nest will be sealed once more.
How do we get off?
The TARDIS.
Exactly. We can use the TARDIS.
What's the TARDIS?
The Doctor's craft. It's like a box, but not.
It's a very simple explanation, but it will do for now. Patrick?
Yes, Doctor?
Lead everyone to the TARDIS and make sure everyone is inside and safe.
What are you going to do?
I will be setting the detonation codes. They work remotely, right?
Absolutely, but you'll need someone who knows them.
Very good. You can stay.
Right, I'm staying too.
We're not having a party, Gabriel.
If she stays, I stay.
Really?
I always did have a thing for you.
Really? Now?
When else is better? We could die today.
True that.
All right then, you two flirt. I will finish the signal. Joan, can I have a hand?
Oh, sure.
Patrick, take Phoebe and Paul to the TARDIS. Wait, where's Laura?
She was dragged into the ocean by the Wirrn. We don't know where she went.
I'm sorry. Phoebe, Paul with Patrick, return to the TARDIS.
What about the others?
Elizabeth and Gabriel have allocated to stay back to help with the self-destruct codes, and Joan's help is needed at successfully implanting a signal chip into Ramsey's mind.
Come on, everyone. Let's get back.
Good luck, Joan. You too. What you need me to do?
You need to hold that wound open and make sure it's in the right place.
Look, up ahead. There's water coming through out.
The Wirrn must be trying to break through the external casing of the rig. Quick, to the TARDIS.
The external casing?
I was trying to sound like you and the Doctor. It made sense though, right?
Sure.
There we go. Perfect.
What do we do now?
Stay with us. You can come back to the TARDIS with me. Elizabeth, Gabriel, how are those self-destruct codes coming?
You sure?
Absolutely. It needs to be done.
Oh, I'm not interrupting, am I?
Absolutely not. Go on, get back to your craft before the whole place goes down.
Well, you're coming too, right?
Yep. Just need to check certain aspects of the layout, but make sure we can fall right in the place of the nest.
Very well. Joan, Gabriel, let's.
What is it?
Doctor?
Look out of the window.
What is that?
It's huge.
It's the Queen.
What was that?
That sounds like a big one. Come on, get inside.
Why is it so big?
Scratch that. What does it look like that?
The queens are normally bigger in size than the rest of the workers, but never that big. The mere genetic layout underneath the ocean, her nutrients, they must have caused her to expand exponentially.
And why does she look like that?
It looks like the darkness she's lived in, the conditions they've grown in. She's merged with some of the worker Wirrn. They've died, but their bodies are clinging to her. Be drawing their nutrients out of them, feeding herself.
That's disgusting. Oh.
That's life. Well, there we go. Looks like the signal has begun. I do love a good timer.
They're coming right for us.
Exactly. And that means we need to get to the TARDIS immediately. Joan, Gabriel, go first. I'll be right behind you. Elizabeth, come on. Elizabeth. Elizabeth, the Wirrn are coming. The Queen has awoken and we need to get out of the rig immediately.
I just need to check one or two more things.
As long as the rig explodes, we're good. Now let's go.
I can't.
Why not?
The rig cannot be detonated remotely.
What?
I lied. The rig can only be detonated from here, from this control room.
Then get back to the TARDIS. I'll do it.
Absolutely not. I won't have it.
Why not?
Because by what Gabriel told me about you, Doctor, you're the only one who can get your craft away from here. You're the only one who can save my friends, my family. Now go, please. You know what they say? The captain always goes down with the ship.
They don't have to.
Poppycock. I believe you are wrong. Now go, please. Save my friends. Save yours.
Thank you, Elizabeth.
Please, call me Liz.
Very well. Thank you, Liz.
No, thank you, Doctor. Thank you.
Where's Elizabeth?
She just needed to check a few things. Let's go. She's right behind us.
Okay.
computer. Show me my sister. Please.
Family records. Access.
She would have loved this. You know that, right? She would have loved this adventure.
What happened?
The Wirrn are breaking through. Let's go.
Gabriel!
Oh, no, Doctor, please! I'll be all right. Save the others.
Gabriel!
We must go, please. Come on, Joan.
Doctor! Joan! Phoebe!
Where are the others?
Elizabeth, can you hear me?
Yes. Yes, I hear you.
Good. We're all on board now. You can do it.
Everyone.
Everyone.
Even Gabriel?
Yes.
Thank God. Where is he?
He went to get a patch. A piece of the internal lining came down on him as we were leaving. Joan has gone to patch him up.
Oh. All right. Can you tell him for me? I did like him too. And if ever there was going to be anyone, it was going to be him.
I will be sure to tell him that.
Thank you. Thank you. All right, Lizzie. The count of five. 1, 2, 3, 4.
On the edge of San Francisco. Looking through your files, both of you were from near here, so it made sense to drop you off at the midpoint.
Thank you.
No problem.
So, what happens now?
Whatever you want to. He was a brave boy, your son. He saved a lot of people today.
I know, Doc. He was quite unique in that aspect. Just like his mum.
Oh, I don't know. I'd say he took a lot from his father.
Yeah. Ah, cheers, pal. Yeah. Thanks.
What are you going to do now?
Finish my degree, maybe. Take a year off. Travel. Not on the ocean now, though, obviously, but...
Phoebe?
What happened?
No idea. She just fainted.
Look, blood. Check under her sleeve.
Why?
Just do it.
There we go. Oh no.
She's been infected. No, 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 no.
Doctor, my daughter.
I know, Patrick. Help me. Quick, help me get her into the TARDIS. We don't have much time left. It's beginning to mutate. Joan, with us. Joan, quickly. You need to get to the third roundel from the right of the door there. Grab me my medical kit.
Got it.
Get back here, quickly.
What do we do?
Can we save her?
I think I can. Quickly, hand me a scalpel. We need to make an incision above the wound and draw the live eye out.
Will that work?
Stop asking me questions and just hand me the scalpel. There. Do you see it wriggling around there?
Oh my god.
We need to draw it out before it takes nest in her nervous system.
What do you need?
Think.
Doctor!
I am thinking, Patrick. Give me a moment to think. The larvae is too slippery, figuratively and literally. We cannot pull it out with man-made utensils. We need something else. Something to draw it out. Yes!
What is it?
The signal I produced from Ramsey's wearing consciousness, the sound of it would have been stored in the TARDIS hard drives. She scans and collects the data from all of your security cameras from the surrounding area. So we just need to access that stored data from the rig and pull it up to a link to the Wirrn signal.
And that will save Phoebe?
I hope so.
How?
It will hopefully lure the larvae out from her body, leaving it defenseless. She only collapsed earlier because the larvae had heard the sound drawing the queen earlier, but due to it being within Phoebe's body, it couldn't get out. Now, with the incision, we've given it away. I will not let somebody else die today. Not someone I care about. Not on my watch. There we go. There it is. And playing now.
It's working. It's coming out.
Excellent.
It's out! Quick! Kill it!
I got it.
Phoebe, wake up.
Come on, darling, wake up, please. Please wake up. Please wake up.
What was that all about?
Oh, Christ. Oh. Is seat taken?
No, I believe not.
Chip.
Oh, thank you. Oh, it's very salty.
They are, aren't they? What would have happened to her, Doctor, if we didn't get the Wirrn out?
We could have lost her. I would have lost her.
I'm her father, Doctor. It's me who would have lost her.
Do you want to travel with me, Patrick?
What do you mean?
Well, you see, I have to ask, because, well...
Yes, Doctor?
You don't exactly give off the impression that you like me.
Well, Doctor, I think you're great.
And I thank you for that, but that wouldn't necessarily mean that you'd like me.
Well, would it matter?
I think it matters a great deal.
I do like you, Doctor. I really do. I worry for Phoebe's safety, and a lot of our travelling has resulted in her being in danger.
I understand, Patrick. You're her father, and you are protective of her.
Her mother left when she was young. I'm all she has left.
And her you?
Yes.
This is something I don't advertise much, Patrick, but I'm a father too.
You are?
I am. I have a daughter out there travelling the universe.
Do you worry about her?
All the time. But you can't switch that part of you off. The moment you have a child, it just feels...
different. Everything changes. Forever.
Exactly.
I realize that every time Phoebe is in danger, I blame you.
I know. I've noticed.
I know you didn't put her in that situation.
But I did also make a promise to keep her safe.
I understand, having traveled with you, that the task is impossible.
It doesn't mean I won't try, Patrick.
Thank you.
I aim to be better focused. I have lost friends before, you know. Gone because of my own actions. My blindness to their situation. It's happened too many times.
I'm sorry.
Yes. So am I.
So, what would have happened, though? Like, to Phoebe? She would have been a Wirrn without a queen.
If the Wirrn Queen dies, there's a natural progression that happens. The next available Wirrn spawn is automatically made into the Queen, no matter where it is. Like nature cementing its place in their ranks.
She would have become the Queen.
Queen Phoebe of the Wirrn.
It's got a nice ring to it.
Yes, I guess so. I am sorry that you got involved. Seems like I'm getting you both involved in a lot of dangerous situations lately.
It's okay. What would life with you be like without danger? Your friend. The one you said you lost. What was their name?
Julia. Her name was Julia Breslin.
It's a nice name.
Yeah.
And were you two?
We travelled together for a long time. Saw extraordinary things. But in the end, she became too much like me. That happens a lot. A lot more than you'd think.
I'm sure she wouldn't have changed a thing.
That's the thing. I don't know if I would have changed anything either.
So, your dad and the doctor get along well then?
They have their moments.
How are you feeling?
Dizzy. Bit sick in my stomach. Tiny headache, but I'm alive. So all in all, pretty good.
Good to hear. You gonna go off again then?
With the doctor? Yeah, probably.
All right.
Why?
You know, I have a flat nearby. Small thing. I don't have much for the way of furniture, but there's space. If you need it.
Thank you, Joan. But I can't just leave the doctor and my dad. Not right now.
I get it.
Have you really never had a girlfriend?
Never.
Well, some poor soul's missing out.
You really think so?
You were amazing today, Joan. You saved my life.
I didn't do much, mind.
You were willing to be there and help. Alien, underwater invasions, giant bugs. You were willing to be brave for all of it. I mean it. Someone's missing out.
Thanks.
And hey, if no one ever takes you up on the offer, give me a call, why don't you?
Seriously?
Give me your phone a sec.
There. What are you doing?
Putting in my number. The doctor fitted our phones with this thing. Means we can get calls and texts wherever we are, whenever we are, anywhere in time and space.
That's awesome.
It's pretty cool. Here. So, just text me when you want, okay? Or call. Most of the time, when I'm not nearly dying from alien bug bites, I'll answer.
Thank you.
Anytime.
Phoebe, are you ready to go?
Yeah, I'll just be a sec. I should probably...
Sorry, I shouldn't have.
Come on, time I got back to the doctor and my dad.
All right.
Are you ready?
Yeah. Yeah, I am. Give me a call, remember?
I won't forget, I promise.
Good. Right, let's go. Are you still wearing a wetsuit?
It's surprisingly comfortable.
Oh, gross.
Come on, you two. Let's go.
Go. I'll be waiting.
See you later.
It's you.
Hello, Doctor.
Oh, lovely. I told you, I didn't want to hear that voice.
This voice displeases you?
It's my future. I said I didn't want any spoilers the last time we met.
Your future is closer than you think.
What do you want?
There is a threat, Doctor. A threat to your universe, to all universes.
Oh?
You must assemble the key to time.
What are you talking about?
The time approaches when all Nexus points converge.
Nexus? What are you...
There's no time to argue. The universe is already shifting. You must collect the first piece of the key now.
What am I supposed to do when I have all the pieces?
You will know.
You okay, Doctor?
Yes. Sorry, I just felt like someone walked over my grave. What's that? We've landed. Cardiff Bay. January 2016. Torchwood.